So Amanda Balham in the umpire's chair as Wynn gets us underway in this women's singles quarter-final.
You want to do your good shots. She attacked well yesterday in the deception, so don't give Yamaguchi too much time, like especially on the forehand, right there again. Yeah. Lucky to get that one back too, Loopy.
That's a superb shot.